Hello everyone, welcome back to the PassFab channel. Getting Windows ready, don't turn off your computer. This problem is often encountered when opening or shutting down the system.
2,000 years later.
Then wait for several hours for the PC to restore its work. Turn off the PC for worry of causing malfunctions. Don't worry. Today this video will show you how to fix getting Windows ready stuck. First, check the current status of your PC. Check if the indicator is blinking. If the light is constantly blinking, the drive is in access status. Shutting down the PC at this point may cause malfunctions. Instead, you can just turn off your PC. Now we press and hold the power button to force the PC to shut down. Press the power button again to turn on the PC. Wait for the PC to complete loading. In the Start option, type Troubleshoot Windows Update. Select Find and Fix Problems with Windows Update. Click Next. This will solve the Windows Update problem. If you can't turn on the PC after shutting it down, don't worry. PassFab Fix You Win can help you quickly repair your PC. Click the link in the description to get it. First, install PassFab Fix You Win on another accessible computer. Insert an empty USB. Click Create Boot Disk Now. Choose the corresponding Windows system. Click Next and Continue. Wait for the Repair ISO download to complete and create the boot disk. Okay, boot disk creation is complete. Check the subsequent detailed tutorial. Now insert the boot disk into the unbootable PC. Press the power button to turn on the PC. Click F12 to open the boot menu. Select boot disk to start. Wait for the repair environment to load. Select Automated Repair and PassFab Fix You Win. Choose the system disk and click Start Repair. This process takes 5-30 minutes, please wait. Okay, the fix is complete. Click Restart. This allows Windows to work properly. Well, above is the way to fix getting Windows ready stuck. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.